fighting cancer, they need to look great if they're going to heal. And we have two ladies here from Kendra Scott Jewelry who are going to make sure that that happens. We have Megan Werther here from Kendra Scott Jewelry. But let's start with Anna Keenan and tell us a little bit about how the actual donation process is going to work for you guys this month.
Yeah, so we are located at Plaza Frontenac, and for every piece of rose gold jewelry, as you see on the table, we will be gifting a piece to the American Cancer Society Hope Lodge. So it's a one-for-one gifting. And then we also encourage our customers to write a sweet note of encouragement to go with each gift.
Okay, and Megan, when have you guys done this in the past? And if so, I mean, tell me about those notes. They've got to be really touching.
So this is actually our first year that we are being able to go ahead and give the donation to Hope Lodge. So we're so excited to partner with them this year. And we really hope these women appreciate the jewelry.
I'm sure that they will. Tell us a little bit about why the company is deciding to do this. I mean, because I do understand the Hope Lodge already provides housing, but how necessary is it for women to have things that they can adorn themselves with?
Yeah, so we just love to spread joy. Our company was founded on the three pillars of family, fashion, and philanthropy. So philanthropy is really a core of what we do on a day-to-day business. So this was just one way that we could give back to our community and to, you know, give a little piece of sunshine to a lady that is at Hope Lodge.
All right, Megan, can you tell us a little bit about what these little pieces of sunshine are?
Yeah, so we have these six pieces here. So we have four different earrings. They are all going to be in a mixture of rose gold, as you see in these three pieces. And then this is our limited edition gold with light pink druzy for October. And then they also come in these matching necklaces. These are Elisa's. They are a favorite at Kendra Scott. Everyone loves them, and they are just perfect little pieces to add to your outfit.
And because Plaza Frontenac is a beautiful place, but you know, sometimes you can get kind of distracted as you're heading to the store. Where exactly in Plaza Frontenac are you all located?
So we are in the Saks Wing. We're right next to Canyon Cafe. So you can't miss us. We are always having a party in the store. We're, you know, having a great time, so you can't walk by and miss us. We can kind of suck you in.
And tell us a little bit about what the customer experience is like, Megan.
Yeah, we definitely strive to make it an awesome customer experience. If you come in, we always make sure it's like a party, that, you know, wine, champagne, and beer. We have cookies and cupcakes. It's always a good time to come shop with us.
That is insane. So, so I also know that for a lot of people who might be coming to buy and to donate, chances are they're also warriors of helping somebody else heal. They're helping somebody else fight. So you want to make sure you give them a great customer service experience, right?
Yes, and that's really like what we're built on. We provide wild customer service to anyone that walks into our door. We really want it to feel like you're walking into Kendra Scott's home. So it's a very homey, family type atmosphere. We love little kids. My daughter, who's 7 months old, was in there wearing jewelry this weekend, and then we have customers up into their 90s, so it's ageless, and it's so much fun. We have a great time.
And Megan, let me just ask you one more question, just in terms of being able to be part of a project to bring that sense of home, family, fashion, philanthropy into another home where people need it so much. How does that make you feel being part of this team?
So grateful. I absolutely love being a part of this team, and I'm so glad we got the chance to partner with American Cancer Society on this.
All right, everybody. It is the Making Strides Against Breast Cancer 5K. You guys can be a part of that. Do even more. Lower Muni parking lot, Saturday, October 22nd. Registration is at 7:30. The walk starts at 9. That's in Forest Park. You can register at makingstrideswalk.org/stlewismo. Also, you guys can head to Kendra Scott Jewelry in Plaza Frontenac or order on kendrascott.com. Make sure you get your piece of rose gold so that you guys can go ahead and cross the finish line in style here on the 9 a.m. show.